For the best lemon bars you've ever tasted, get a box of white cake mix, add lemon zest, one egg, half a stick of melted butter, mix well, press it down in a greased 9x13 pan. Then you're going to mix up one can of sweetened condensed milk with a half a cup of lemon juice, and you're going to pour it over the 9x13, bake it for about 25 minutes, glass at 325, and if you're using metal, you're going to do it at 350. You will love my sunshine bars.